Why is my dagger fake?
Well, there's only one thing to do. We're gonna have to eat the body so the police don't find it.
I guess we won't be needing those extra quam quackers.
Mom?
Yeah?
Hi, Mom? Something I wanted to talk to you about.
Uh-huh.
Well, there's a girl I like.
That's cool. Alright, spit it out.
Well,
spit
it's just, I don't know what to do about it.
Come on, spit it out. What do you want to talk about?
What do you do when you like a girl?
Well, Tommy, you like this girl?
Yeah.
You like this girl a lot. Does she know you exist?
Probably.
She probably was. You're kind of 50% sure of whether or not she knows you actually exist.
Yeah?
Oh, well, that's great. That's fantastic. Well, look, this is what you gotta do. You gotta make your presence known. Okay, Tommy, this is what you do. I'm gonna take you shopping with Little Nate. We're gonna get you the most brightly colored clothes we possibly can. Something real flashy, lots of textures. That way she can't miss you.
Mom, that's we're going shopping. Can I come too?
No, go back in your room.
Okay. Bye.
Cut to the Old Navy. Yar, welcome to the Old Navy. We have all kinds of nautical themed clothing and such.
My son's wanting to impress a girl and I need something for him to wear.
Well, first I'd start off with an eye patch. If she thinks she lost an eye, she thinks she gained a dog.
This man knows what he's talking about.
It's true. Now, the next thing you're going to want to do is get a really fluffy shirt and then something very tight to go over that shirt. Yar.
I'm gonna be honest, that seems a little fruity to me.
Yar, you haven't even heard the worst of it yet. Then you get in the really tight leather pants. And you gotta have at least 3 belts on. And then have a sword that you're never allowed to take out for safety reasons. But it still makes you feel really cool. Yar.
Are you enjoying your experience at the Old Navy,
please? Reggie! Use the dialect or you're fired!
Are you enjoying your time at Old Navy,
Yar, that's more like it!
Actually, I'm feeling like everything I'm being told to do really doesn't apply to me as a human being, and it's just trying to push me into one specific box so that I'll fit some sort of, I don't know, stereotype of what is normal and attractive.
Yar!
Tommy, you were wanting to garner this woman's affections, were you not?
I don't know. He done hit the nail on the head there.
I don't want to pretend to be a pirate.
You're not pretending to be a pirate. You're pretending to be a pirate so that you can, you know, get her attention. It's not the same thing.
Reggie!
Pardon me.
That's more like it.
Can I not wear the hook hand while I'm putting the shirts away? It's folding is a real bitch with it.
You may take it off as long as people see you not. As long as you're concealed.
Thanks, Bars.
There's no R in there, but you're fine.
Just go in the changing room, honey. Go in the changing room.
You see, boy.
Put on your little outfit.
Nobody wants to be a pirate. Every one of us is pushed to the seas through loneliness and separation anxiety.
I heard the same story on Oprah just last week. It was fascinating.
We yearn for the companionship of other men, but can't understand why.
Yes, exactly.
It might have something to do with the clothes.
Oh,
Yar!
Honey.
You look fabulous.
You look so good.
There's so many ruffles.
No, Yar. That's fantastic. Women love ruffles.
One ruffle for every piece of arse you're going to get.
How much one would we be able to take it?
Yar, that'll be 40 doubloons. You have to go up to our mint and buy our money so that you can spend it here.
Cut to the high school hallway scene when Tommy runs into the girl he likes.
Hey, Tommy.
Oh!
What an interesting outfit you're wearing.
Yeah. Doesn't it make me look dashing?
Oh, is that a real peg leg? Did you cut off your leg?
Yep.
Wow.
Cut off my own leg.
I have never been more attracted to you ever.
There was a lot of blood.
How much blood?
2 pints.
Get off my brother, you slut!
What's happening now?
this is...
No!